Hi, I'm Sammy, from Fawziacademy. In this video, I will talk about how to change point style in AutoCAD. To specify a point style, follow these steps. 1. Choose Home tab, then Utilities panel. Drop down Point Style in the Drafting and Annotation workspace. 2. Choose the style you want. 3. By default, the point size is relative to the screen. The value you enter can be relative to the screen or in absolute units. Set the point display size as a percentage of the screen size. The point display does not change when you zoom in or out. Set the point display size as the actual units you specify under point size. Points are displayed larger or smaller when you zoom in or out. When you are done, click OK. Or, another way, write down DDPTYPE in the command prompt. The point style dialog box will pop up. Or, you can use PDMODE, system variable, which controls how point objects are displayed. Values of 0, 2, 3, and 4 provide different geometric representations of point objects. A value of 1 specifies that nothing is displayed. Hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.